Now look who's in Twitter jail. I've waited a while to say this to Sarah Silverman. Well, a while after the DNC ceremony, but you're being ridiculous. Stupid bitch.